you.
Engage friction assist. I thought you never miss.
But for that armor, I wouldn't have. Stand and fight.
You want to fight? Show yourself.
And lose the advantage? Have I taught you nothing, Cyrax?
Idiot! Unseen, attacking from a distance. There are rules.
Rules? Lin Kuei don't fight in tournaments.
We fight wars!
If I am hidden, you must reveal me. That should be second nature to someone with your pedigree. I was wrong, thinking you worthy of that armor.
You are my instructor and my commander. Don't confuse that with being my superior.
Fight.
Perhaps I should be commander.
Fight!
Now, who isn't worthy?
Had I not shown myself, you never would have found me.
You don't like my combat? Send me back to the Air Mountains.
You do not go home until I have made you the perfect Lin Kuei. I made your parents that promise, and I will keep it.
Once again, you outdo yourself. This facility, the armor, even your father's dreams weren't so grand. Only you could have replaced him as our master armorer.
Indeed.
Is that disrespect? You are fortunate Sektor is your mentor.
None is intended, Grandmaster.
With your permission, I will begin the armor's mass production.
First, it must be tested in battle. We have found Kuai Liang and his Shirai Ryu. They gather at the Wuxi for his wedding.
Attack his wedding? I am aware what he's done, but...
Surprise will give us the tactical advantage.
We may win the battle, but find we lose the war. No one will respect us.
Better to be feared than respected.
I still cannot believe that Liu Kang capitulated to Outworld. That he agreed to break up our clan.
He was spineless, as was Kuai Liang for abiding his surrender.
They gave up on the Lin Kuei, but we will not. Go, Begin attack preparations.
Already she suspects our deception. Eventually, she will learn the truth about Kuai Liang.
We will be ready when she does.
Today, we gather to witness the union of Harumi and Kuai Liang. Let us celebrate their bond as they celebrate each other. As they celebrate
Stage fright, Thunderlad?
I have never performed a marriage, and I wasn't expecting to today. But Liu Kang and Geras were called to Outworld unexpectedly, and I...
Relax, Ray dude. You're being very undued. We're just extras in this picture. Kuai Liang and Harumi, they're the stars. Man, this reminds me of when Chris and I got hitched.
In Hollywood? I bet that was epic.
Nah, it was before I got famous. Small service, modest church. Ah, simpler times.
Today, we gather to witness the union of Harumi and Kuai Liang. Let us celebrate their bond as they celebrate each other. By the Elder Gods!
Episode 9! You, my friend, are hopeless.
Both of you, not now.
Go. I'll be fine.
Don't worry. I've got you.
You do.
God, please let her have a sister. What in the actual fuck?
When did the Lin Kuei go mecha anime? Who the hell are they?
Yellow and red. They have to be Cyrax and Sektor. But I can't believe they would do this.
As we cannot believe you broke faith with the Lin Kuei.
Fight.
Kuai Liang has led you astray. No, that is not our mission. What are you doing? Desist. It is not your fight. We defend her, Cyrax. Kuai Liang, Thomas, they've broken their oath. They are fair game. But she is not Lin Kuei. She only attacks because we do.
You grasp feebly for honor amidst this brazen assault? It disgusts me how you've corrupted the Lin Kuei.
Fight.
Should have kept faith, Kuai Liang.
Fight!
No mistake, we are here because of your treachery.
Are you ready, brother, to reap the reward of your faithlessness? Cyrax, take him.
Yes, Grandmaster. Stand aside. I told you this isn't your fight.
You want him? You must kill me.
If she makes it necessary, grant her wish.
You know Bihan is wrong, that he acts without honor.
No, it is Kuai Liang who's betrayed the Lin Kuei.
That is a lie. Spoken by the man who let my father perish.
What?
So impatient to lead, to make the Lin Kuei his. My brother went even further. He broke his sacred oath and sided with outsiders against Earthrealm.
No, that is impossible.
Did I have this when last we saw each other? Who do you think is responsible?
Grandmaster, is this true?
Every word.
You knew about this, didn't you?
I share his vision for the Lin Kuei. We won't be bound by Liu Kang's limits.
Breaking our traditions, our vows, I won't stand for it.
Which is why we kept you from the truth.
Now that you know, you are a threat to the Lin Kuei. And you must be imprisoned alongside my brother.
Fight!
Omega, my grandmaster.
Fight.
By your lies.
An excellent question, Cyrax.
Kuai Liang, I have no words. In my heart, I doubted this mission, but in the rush to prove myself, I...
That's no excuse.
No, it is not. There can only be one punishment.
Please, Kuai Liang. She was deceived. Give her mercy. Your gift to me on our wedding day.
As you wish. But no, you are not forgiven. This day has seen too much Shirai-Ryu blood.
The Lin Kuei retreat. We've turned them away.
Thank you, Raiden. And also to the Shaolin. I am sorry to have entangled you in my family's squabble. Detain Bi-Han and Sektor. We will deal with them upon our return to the compound.
Respectfully, no. Their crimes are not only against you, but against Earthrealm and Outworld. Their fate lies in the hands of Lord Liu Kang and Empress Melina.